guess we have three. Alright, so I'll... So since we have three of these, you know what, in case Viconia is the one killed, give one to McKinn. Give one to Minsk too. As we go, all raise each other and stuff. Alright, so... Really tempted to get Ray's dead up.
Yes, I will.
But... I mean, it's not that great, right? 27 points? How much does this heal? Oh, just 17 points. It's not like a random amount, huh? Medium? 14 points. Oh, that's a set amount, alright. I think we're okay without it. Let's have a... put Flame Strike there, because I want to mess around with that. We have a lot of healing otherwise. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about this.
Yes.
Oh, you know what? We never did open that... chest. In the main chamber. Phylactery cache. Should we check in here? Oh, we can't get there. We can't get there from here. We have to go out. Oh, the nymph is still here. I'm like, who's walking back there really slowly? A stone pedestal has been erected in the center of the chamber. What appears to be fresh blood fills a circular groove surrounding the pedestal. Oh, that's that. What is this open?
You want me? Yes, dear.
Oh, bye, nymph. So I kind of forgot about you. Didn't mean to.
Yeah, it's hard first.
I mean, I found a few keys. I found a couple keys. One of them, I think the first one I found, unlocks... that room to the north in the first zone.
Sweetheart? Right.
I don't know what the other key is for.
You want less talk, more fight!
Alright, let's get back upstairs then. We'll open that chest and then... Does the water seem to be... boiling more now? Maybe something in his laboratory here. I mean, I looked in those. Twisted, mangled creatures float inside of these glass tubes. All are dead. Funny, because this looks like a chest, but something we can mess with. Unless it's something else we've forgotten.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Kind of an odd combination. The odor of feet.
Let's talk more fight!
And lunacy. And the only thing worse than stinky feet is lunatic stinky feet. Alright, so we've got a chest in here. But I don't think this is the chest. This is the lich's key that will open this. Rather, the other key that we found. I don't even know if it's this one.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Oh. We found a parchment and journal of Gurn Coldarth. That just opened it. Alright. So did we open this one? We did. Okay, this is the one that just had medium stuff in it. Alright, let's check out what we have here. Parchment. All the remains of the wax seal that once contained this ancient parchment's secrets is a gray stain on its back. On the other side is a letter written centuries ago. It's simple but effective penmanship, making the message easy to read despite its age. Dearest Corella, our journey to the Shadow King's outpost has been long and treacherous. Trolls, hobgoblins, gnolls, svarts, and even a gargoyle stood twixt us and our goal. We have finally made it across Coastway Crossing. If the map purloined from the Netherese vampire steers us true, we cannot be far from our goal. A vampire, huh? Even if this venture proves as profitable as Walkins believes it will be, I'll believe that when I see it, and perhaps not even then. There are many more dangers ahead. No property of the Shadow King will be left undefended. At a minimum, we are told to expect resistance from a small army of minor undead, which do not concern me overmuch, and a lich under the influence of the King's Overmind, which concerns me greatly. Once these threats are dealt with, the going should become much easier. Along with the map, the vampire supplied us with a key it claimed opens the door to the Shadow King's inner sanctum. It spoke of a treasure room hidden within, loaded with items of great power and value. I send this letter to you in the hopes that it finds you in good health and they will be together again soon. But however soon that may be, it cannot be soon enough for my taste. Until then, I remain yours, Agda Coldhearth. Okay, so it's another Coldhearth to someone named Corella. Again, mentioning the Shadow King, the Lich told, well, the Coldhearth we just fought, to beware the Shadow King. Don't let yourself known, otherwise he'd try to control him or something like that. Netherese vampire. And again, the Overmind. A lich under the influence of the king's Overmind. Something that controls undead or something? Shadow King's inner sanctum. Treasure room. Loaded with items of great power and value. Hmm. And Journal of Gurn Coldhearth. An inscription on the inside cover of the small leather journal identifies its owner as one Gurn Coldhearth. The letter beneath the name is only legible after several seconds of study. Written by the same hand as Coldhearth's name, it read, Devoted of Dumathoin before it was violently crossed out, tearing the paper in several places. Gurn Coldhearth valued his secrets, the bulk of the journal's entries written in a complex code beyond your ability to decipher. The latest entry, however, was scrawled across the page in the common language of the realms. Must record this quickly, before the memory fades. Last night, as I slept, the mind of the Shadow King's Lich touched mine. It confirmed that we will soon reach the outpost if we continue to dig. When we do, I will go to him and perform a ritual severing him from the Overmind. In exchange, he shall grant me what I seek. No longer need I live in fear of the sickness ravaging this body. I must push Deep Vein and the others all the harder to continue digging until at last what I so richly deserve is finally mine. Well, that's what we knew. Although I wasn't aware that he was sick. I'm sure one of the other dwarves mentioned it, though. Whether, what's his name? Deep Vein or whatever the dwarf's name that we met outside. That's probably a pound. She's got more room. So what do we do with this key? This other key? Ancient key. Can't help but think we missed something.
What?
Let's return. Brother Deepvein.
Your return? Is Coldhearth dead? Tell me you ripped the Catchpenny bastard's head from his shoulders.
Coldhearth is no more. He turned his back on me, and great Dumathoin. There's a price to be paid for that. You've done me a good turn, and no mistaking it, Sapphire. Here, take these, please. For myself, I'll stay here. Cleanse this place of the unholy elements within, and then... I cannot say what happens then. Okay. We got an item and a greater restoration. A scroll? We could use good men on our side when we face the crusade at Dragonspear. You make some sense. All right, then. When I'm done here, I'll make me way to Dragonspear. Until then, keep your axe high, my friend. The Lich Gurn Cold Hearth has been destroyed at my hand. I've dealt with Cold Hearth and may have a deal with the dwarves. With Gurn Cold Hearth dealt with, the dwarven clerics of Dumathorin, led by Auckland Deep Vein, find themselves at loose ends. I suggested they join us in the battle against Kalar Argent. Deep Vein will consider the matter as they consecrate the dig site and the Lich's stronghold below. Oh, it goes in the journal, too. And I still haven't found this shield. Shield, mirror, and cloak. Found the mirror and the cloak, but not the shield.
Hey! What do you need, you wee dauntless godfly, ye?
How goes the sanctification of Cold Hearth's Pit of Horror? I know. Oh yeah, they haven't moved, but still. It'd be going a deal faster without bothering and answering pointless questions, I can tell you that much. Now, if you'll excuse me, there's much that needs doing yet. Axe is high.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
This guy's everything to say?
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Heads up, hammer hard.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
What are you looking at? Dumathorin bless and keep you.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. So we're just leaving.
Huh?
We have two more of these stones to deal with, and then I think we're done with this area. We need to make our way to the Boriskir Bridge after that.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Let's talk more fight!
Now this one works. There's another one right nearby. There's two of them that don't work. I don't know if they're bugged or what. Okay, these two have been activated. This one here is not working right. Oh! Now we got wolves. That's pretty random. They were not here before. It's random wandering monsters, whatever.
Trouble?
Yeah, not very.
Take it like a champ.
A pheasant wants to take part in the combat.
You're already a ghost.
Already a ghost.
Yes.
You want bull?
Die. Die. Mine now.
After what we just faced, these things are no problem.
Take it like a champ.
Huh? Here comes 300 pounds of justice.
I think he felt those 300 pounds.
I am yours to command.
What?
Vita
Trouble? Less talk, more fight!
Alright. Let's see if we can affect this thing now.
What? A simple matter. Simple matter.
Your need, right.
We don't have the option. Unless we...
Yes.
Go talk like that. No. Okay.
Aye, sword first.
So one of the other men here isn't working. These two are activated. This one, I don't know what's going on. We brought these people back into flesh form. So there's three more. I don't know which one. This way. Okay, this one's been activated. Oh! Now we have spiders. Course. Well, they're only giant and huge spiders. Shouldn't be a problem.
Yes?
My magic will end thee!
Ah! Take it like this is the end for you.
Another huge spider. Huh. I thought there was one huge spider and three giant spiders. Never mind. All right, let's.
Life is his, and he must die. Die!
Watch out!
Swing and a miss. You want boo?
Fear me!
Swing and a miss.
Okay, oh, he's poisoned.
What?
Said he was poisoned.
This is the end for you.
Go for the ice! Huh? Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice!
Rawr! He says it differently. He screams differently, too.
Trouble.
Velbol?
Hurry!
Trouble? Sword first!
Alright, let's see if we can get this other one to work. Who the hell's screaming? Some being attacked by wolves and
aye.
Alright, we got this one. Bela's black pit to end all black pits, and I doubt that. We still have the black pits too to come up in Baldur's Gate 2.
You're alive.
You want boo? Go for the ice boo! Go
like a champ.
What?
Yagon's 300
of justice!
A wizard's
light shall be mine. Your life shall be mine.
Trouble?
Yeah?
Vita mortis.
And banged up a lot, aren't you? Okay, so who was yelling that needs help now?
I sword first.
Oh, these people. All still alive, I hope. I only see four of you.
You are welcome, my sight.
Okay, this one's been activated. And then we got this one over here. Did someone get killed? There were five of you. Oh, there's Manny back there. Okay, he's fine. Okay, here's the other one that glitched out.
What is it? Fine.
Hey there. You want me? Sweetheart? Whatever you like.
Just move.
What? Fine.
Yeah, sword first.
Yes, such menial tasks.
She moves back from it.
Right.
Alright, nothing's happening with it. I would love to get it working.
Your need.
Wait. Alright, never mind.
Whatever you like.
I don't know why they
want boo?
Are not working.
Yes.
Anyway, returning back to the camp.
I smell goblin. Dead goblin. Best kind.
You smell dead goblin. Oh yeah, those.
Hmm? Well, alright.
There's nothing to do about them. A goblin who hates other goblins.
What?
And a drow who doesn't...
Yes!
Seems to hate other drows and us. Alright, so we need to talk to... Let's rest first. I think we need to talk to, what do you call it? Corwin, but I thought it was somebody else. I haven't found all the items. I think we need to talk to, Corwin. But first, we need to rest a little.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Alright, we are healed. Edwin still lies dead over here. So next episode, talking to Corwin. Well, we might buy some stuff from Belagorm first. We need to see if we can get McKinn's armor class down. She gets banged up a lot. We'll see what we can do. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.